Hey, welcome back everybody, and this is episode 15 of the Mount and Blade Warband series, and this is the Perisno mod. Welcome everybody from all across the country, friends and family, strangers alike. We are leaving off right where we left off, kind of got our ass beat a little, well, not really, we kind of won that fight. But, I went through and, like, upgraded the troops that got hurt, and, the ones that were able to be upgraded. We still gotta find our other companion that got away, so I'm gonna try to do that right now. I think I was heading this direction for a reason, though. Yeah, we were going somewhere over here. Yeah, we're going to visit our lady. So we're gonna keep going this direction. We're gonna stop by Vinica, though, and try to see if we can find where Zaira went, because we lost her after everything went south. So, is that down there? Unemployed mercenary. Yeah, we don't want nothing to do with that. We're going to continue up to Vinica over here. So, yeah, it's been a crazy couple days here. Getting our butts whooped and everything like that. Got dreaded nightmare armies walking all across the map. And that's usually, for me, that's just bandits. Like, look, I got Eagle Knights following me right now. Not even cool. Like, dude, leave me alone. I'm injured. It's like kicking a dead horse. You don't want to do that. You can get stuff on your shoe. So, do I have anything I can sell? Indeed I do. I'm gonna sell all of that. And we're gonna sell a little bit more. Now, we have a heavy crossbow, which I kinda wanna keep for like castle sieges, so we're not gonna sell that. Stubborn spotted horse I might keep as well. Yep, we're gonna keep that horse. And sell the bandit horse. And we'll sell that. Okay. So that's another 800 back in the bank. Kinda getting our money back from after we got our ass kicked. Got my ass handed to me. It was pretty rough. I gotta say, like, my dog is, like, the sweetest creature in the world, but I really did just wanna, I gave her a look, like, you fucking bitch. Because she hopped right in my lap, and it slid my mouse forward, and I actually clicked the button that walked us right into that army. I don't know if you guys saw in the last episode when I said, like, about my dog. Yeah, man, that was not on me. Like, the first fight was, like, the second fight I was gonna run away and retreat. Totally on my dog. At least I'm using that as an excuse. So, that's actually what happened, though. It fucking sucked. And, like, I can't be mad at my little dog, man. She's old. She was actually my mom's dog before she passed away and, like, been taking care of her. So, it's kind of hard to get mad at that. You know what I mean? But, like, I really did want to get mad, but you can't. So, we're going to equip this little helmet we got. It kind of looks goofy. But it's better armor than what we got, so we're going to keep that. We're gonna give our other helmet to somebody else that can probably use it, and we're gonna keep on trucking. I think I don't think I have any reason to stick around here and look at gear. We really don't have the money. We still need to get those enterprises set up. So let's real quick go to Kara. Oh, and the whole reason I came here was the tavern. I need to ask where Zaira is. Sword maidens, how much are you? Yeah, fine, I'll take you. Handsome broker, wandering troubadour. I always say troubadour after watching a Splattercats hit. I can't do it like he does, though. Funny guy. Who's upstairs here? It might be somebody. Probably just a drunk. Hey, if I find a drunk, I might drink with him tonight. Oh, nah. Okay. Dang. I will tell you, you know, forewarning here, I do have a couple beers in me, so probably mistakes will be made. And, but like I say, this is all just in fun. Like, I'm not playing this to be a professional gamer right now. If I really wanted to do a series like that, like, I would have, put the difficulty all the way up, and you know what I mean? Like, really taking this seriously. I'm just kind of playing this to have fun with you guys. If the channel takes off a bit, I might revisit this series and, like, really get serious with it, but for now, we're just having fun, and I'm perfectly fine with that. Oh, dropping stuff on myself. So, I don't see a traveler. That's what I was looking for. If I could find a traveler, I could actually ask them, like, hey, have you seen Zaira? Where is she? And he would tell me what town she is, so I could go, like, get her back in the party. We're just gonna have to wait on that for now. Hope she has all the gear and well, not like we really gave her the best gear in the world. So we gotta get up to this castle up here. That is our objective. And I wanna do it without dying for once, so let's try that. Got a little bit more money. Well, we're kinda breaking even, and we were about to get attacked. Jesus. It just never stops in this mod, I'm telling you. Just the pure, utter carnage. So the Church of Faith wants to doubt my holiness somehow. 40 versus 40. Oh, fuck. Okay, let's see what we can do here. I want to put a dent on these fucking assholes. I actually did train up a little bit. Now, they are very cav heavy, probably. Let's get all my fucking cav following me. No, I said cav follow me. Don't fucking go there. What are you doing, you dummies? Oh, God. Yeah, no, we need to get the hell out of here. This is bad. Stop following me. Stop following me. Can I get away yet? Okay. Pull back, leaving some soldiers behind. Now, this might be cheaper than the losses we would actually take. I'm trying to be smart about this. Okay, what's the option here? 5 soldiers behind. So we're going to definitely lose 5 soldiers, but I think if we fought that battle, we would actually be losing quite a few more. So we're going to go ahead and sacrifice 5 people. I'm sorry, guys, man. It sucks if you're the 5 on the chopping block. And we lost a ton of party morale. But we didn't lose a lot of money. And we're running, running, running. They're still catching us, though. I'm fucking concerned with that. Go to Kent. Go to Kent. Go to Kent. Recruit volunteers. Nobody wants to join. They're like, you got an army of fucking knights after you. Yeah, I can't really blame them. So, who did we lose? I hope it wasn't really good troops. I didn't pay attention. Hence the alcohol. Shit. So we lost a hired rider. I know I had one of those. I did some upgrading off camera, like, right before I started the episode, so I kind of know what I lost. I'm not too happy about that. Ah, shit. Shit, shit, shit. Alright, so they have 14 knights and, like, 26 just scrubs. They're gonna catch us no matter what we do. I'm just not that quick. I mean, like, if one of these guys were healed up, they would have a better pathfinding than me, maybe. They're gonna catch us. So we're gonna have to fight. And sometimes in life, that's all you can do, man. Like, you just gotta fight. Like, you gotta go down swinging. So that's pretty much gonna be what this is. We're just continuously getting whooped on. And I'm fine with that. It's pretty much par for the course at this point. So get the archers way up on this hill. You all get back as much as you can. Cavalry charge, infantry charge, and I'm charging. I don't care what your companions do. You fucking charge too if you're even still alive. I'm gonna take some fucking bastards down with me. I will probably die, but you're coming with me. We're pinned in a circle here. I don't like that. My horse is gonna get dropped behind this tree. There you go. Use the trees, baby. Get off my fucking face. Ugh! We're so doomed. Damn it. Oh, I'm dead. I'm so dead. Damn it. Ah, retreat. I wish they would leave me alone. It's not fucking fair. Stop picking on me. I'm so scared. Oh, man. See, but this is why the game is awesome, because it really does give you a challenge. If you've ever played the vanilla series of this game, like, the game's just, it's hard starting out, like, when you're first playing the game, but after a while, you're like, man, this game's too fucking easy. Now, when you play this, you're going to be, like, the whole fucking time, even when you get into the end game scenario, like, when the game is, like, end game stages, it's still really fucking hard. So that's why I love this mod, that's why I wanted to play it and bring it to you guys, and that's why I'm getting my ass ripped right now. Partially because I'm drinking a beer, partially because I'm halfway paying attention, and probably because I'm running on like 3 hours sleep the last couple nights. But no excuses. We're going to keep on moving and try to lose them. We lost a bunch of troops. Ah, they're still chasing us. God damn it. You fucking bastards. Pull back. Leave some soldiers behind. 5 more troops. Damn. Poor fellas. These fucking Eagle Knights, I swear to God, once we are strong enough, I'm going to murder every one of you. Now, I better be able to run now. Like, I have, like, no fucking troops. They shouldn't be able to catch me. Nothing should be able to catch me. Get away! Oh, my God. And the Elantoran archers again. The bane of our existence. Wow. This is, like, the... This is just not even cool. Okay, when I'm done with you, you'll regret leaving your army. 8 versus 21. Ah, we've pretty much lost everybody at this point. And they took us prisoner. And we lost all our money again. Fuck my life. Okay. And they took our horse. You fucking bastards took my horse? Well, at least he didn't take my boots. I was way more upset about the boots. And we lost our other companion, so... Kind of back to square one at this point. What are you going to do, man? Like, hey, at least they dropped us off by our town. I kind of wanted to see what's going on here. Give me... Oh, one villager. Cool. We're going to build a watchtower. No, we're not going to do that. Yeah, we are. Fuck it. Why not? What do I got to lose? We still got all our weapons. I'm happy about that. Backup spotted horse. That's why you keep a backup horse. For situations like that, when you're drinking that well-made beer, and, you just, get steamrolled by a bunch of enemies that are quicker than you. Now, eventually, this isn't gonna happen. Like, fuck, I was talking to somebody about this today, about this Let's Play, and it's like, I entered it way too quickly. I should have taken my time and, built up my financial aspects of the game and everything. Like, I just want to jump in and do a Let's Play for you. So it's partially on me that I'm getting my ass... Well, it's all on me that I'm getting my ass kicked. But it's not going to be happening forever. I can promise you that. I can guarantee that. Like, we are... even in the battle we got our ass whooped, like, we put our crossbow proficiency up to 160. Are one-handed now, and even in the little bit of training I did, I got our pole arm up a little bit, and like the two-handed weapons went up a little bit. So, isn't always going to be going down where we're getting whooped on. It's just kind of part of the early stage of the game. I could have played a lot smarter. Maybe I'll do a season 2 one day and like be really, really careful. I'm not being careful at all in this, so I'm just kind of balls to the wall. We're fighting. Getting ambushed, getting taken out, so I hope you guys are enjoying it, and that's just how we're playing right now. We're gonna buy some fucking raisins. They are not the same as grapes. It actually, so if you have grapes and raisins, that's like a double party mile bonus. So we're back down on the money. We know how to earn some, though. I just need to go visit my lady and sing her this poem. That's what our whole mission is in life right now. Because we got a couple days left to finish that quest. We have 9 days. That's the shortest one we have. Everything else, yeah, like 112 days or completely unlimited. The looters one is kind of close. I don't think I'm going to be able to do that, though. But yeah, I want to build up a relationship with this lady here and get a wife. I want to do that like early on, not have to deal with it later. Maybe become friends with her family. Maybe she has a dowry. You never know. You never know. Unless you try. So, we keep on heading up here. We're going to buck a left at the hill. I really do love the music in this mod. I got to be careful about what I let play, though. Because some songs are actually copyrighted. So, for example, if I were to... start recording as soon as I open the game. I think the opening game song is copyrighted. And I could catch a strike for that, so I gotta be real careful. Attempt to visit lady. Whom do you wish to visit? Sedosa? Yeah. The guards glare at you, and you know better than to ask permission to enter. However, as you walk back towards your lodgings, an elderly lady dressed in black approaches you. I'm Viscountess Sedosa. I gotta learn how to say her name if she's gonna be my wife. Viscountess Sedosa's nurse, she whispers urgently. Wait for a while by the spring outside the walls. I will smuggle her ladyship out to meet you, dressed in the guise of a shepherdess. But I beg you, for all our sakes, be discreet. Basically, don't put your penis in her by the fountain. Okay, well, I think I can... I can't promise you anything, but we'll see what we can do. So, we'll go, wait by the spring. Funny, looks like we're in a castle. Alright, so... Viscount Sedosa, how you been doing, lady? Oh, so our relationship went up. She is very cooperative right now. Haha. Arcturus, you must have received my message. How happy I am that you could have come. So delightful to have a chance to spend time together. I must say I do envy your freedom to ride out and experience the world. So she must be the kind of lady that, like, wants to go out and, like... Because in this game, there's different types of ladies and lords and stuff, and a lot of the ladies, like, some of them just want to stay in the castle, some of them, like, all high and mighty, and they want you to be, like, have a lot of honor. She seems like she wants to go out and battle, which I'm completely down with. Like, let's go take on the world by storm. Do you like poetry, my lady? That would depend on the poem. Do you intend to recite a verse? I might. I just might recite a verse for y'all right now. I deflected her skeptical questioning darts with armor made of purest devotion. Storming the Fortress of Love? Ah, yes. Okay, so she knows the poem. Lady sits within doing nothing while a man... Oh, so she doesn't like it. She's like... Yeah. She's like, I do that in my daily life. Why do I want to fucking listen to a poem about it? Yeah, so she was not at all pleased with the poem we learned. We should have looked into her... character a little bit more before we decided on that particular poem. But oh well. Do you think we may have a future together, my lady? Sir, as you may know, I've been entertaining offers from a number of gentlemen. You fucking whore. You wench! Greetings, wench. I am not yet at a stage where I can commit to any of them. All right, wench. It grieves me to hear that, my lady, but such things must be. Okay. Well, our relationship with her went up a little bit. We can learn some more poetry later. And for now, I think we kind of got to get back to rebuilding our army again for, like, the 19th time in this series. Yeah, we got, like, one fucking guy. Jesus. All over again. So, yep. Here we go again. Here we go again on my own. Oh. About to run into some bandits again. Shit. Okay, well, actually, I can take those. Fuck it. 3 versus 14. I'll take them out, those. Peasant rebels. It's like the easiest. They're basically like the generic peasants that you would fight in vanilla. So I'm sure everybody I have could, like, kill every one of them alone. I'm just here to, like, provide support and encouragement. So, we have a two infantry and a companion. I'm going to have my infantry hold here. Companion, follow me. Who is it? Slider? Slider, you've been sticking with me through thick and thin, man. You were in that battle. Yeah, you're fucking cool. Let's go. Get up on this ridge here. Now, they actually made the map a little bit big this time. A lot of times, the maps are just really small and clustered together. Oh, that almost hit his face. Little fucking boogers. Kill them all. Everybody charge. Whoops. Ah, I hate when my sword does that. Sometimes I'll be trying to swing to the side and like it just gets stuck in a certain position. I know. Newbie issues. Ah, I'm fucking up. More like alcohol issues. Lucky I can even see straight. Alright, so our weapon proficiency is going up. Take them all down to Chinatown! Come on, buddy. Ah, oh, he got away. He's lucky for today. Chop, chop. Who else? Who else? You throwing rocks at me? Are you fucking serious? Fuck off with throwing rocks, yo. Oh, cool. So he actually wears our gear. I like that. Ah, 35 items in the pool. Probably all crap, and yes, they are. We're going to take every single bit of it, as much as we can carry. It really sucks, like, we lost our companions. I got to get them back. Somehow, some way. So, done there. Where's the closest town? There, down there to Leuven. Let's go to Leuven. Leuven. I think that's how you would pronounce that. I don't know. I've watched a couple Let's Plays on this series, and like, I think I pronunciate things a little bit better than a lot of people. Some people just butcher the names. I'm like, are you fucking kidding me? Like, I don't even want to call people out, so I'm not going to say anything. But, I mean, some of them are, like, really great series, but they just can't say the names of things right. It just aggravates me. I still watch, though, like, every night. Like, it's a great series. Alright, so we're gonna sell all this crap. Do-do-do-do-do. Yeah, keep our heavy crossbow. Sell the battle fork. We'll move this up here. That up there, move there. Okay. 173 for all those. I'm fucking shitty. Go to the tavern. I need to find a traveler. Oh, there's Fozzle. I could probably get him. There's a traveler. Okay. So I have some questions for you. Looking for one of my companions, Zaira. For 30 arms, okay. Currently Arish. So Zaira is at Arish. Kara is at Valinaz. Okay. Farewell. What's up, Fozzle? Greetings, I am Fozzle, a merchant from the deserts of Drahara. That's a dusty place. Indeed, I've traveled far. I'm from Drahara, as I've said, and I have come to these lands to trade. The journey here has not been gentle to me, as the moment we set out from the capital, we were beset by desert vultures who quickly took me prisoner. I managed to escape and was halfway to my destination when some Tauranian outlaws took me prisoner again and demanded me to hand over all my goods, every single one of them. I'm now looking for a mercenary company to protect me. Okay, well, great. Be making money again, hopefully. I'll split some with you. You fucking better. Not regret taking me, blah blah. How much money does he want? 3,000. Fuck. Okay. It would buy him a lot of beer, so we're gonna do it. That was like half of our money. And Maiden of War. We'll be able to retrain those. I know Maidens of War are actually trained up through Viragos, so we'll be able to get those eventually too. So, where did she say that they were? I completely forgot. I'm sorry, I should have wrote it down. Arish? And, yeah, I don't have the benefit right now of rewinding. and Valencia. Varetian Valencia. Okay. Let's leave here. Valencia. Is that in, like, small towns? Huh. See, I've never, like, lost all my companions before like this, so I don't know where they would fucking be. Valencia's... Pardon, bear with me here, guys. I gotta kind of look around here. I really want to get our companions back. I'm sure you all, guys already spotted the castle, and I just didn't see it. Valencia. Huh. I must be blind as a bat. Alright, let's try this. Characters. Where is Zaire? Ah, shit. I thought it would tell me. Huh. I'm gonna just have to say fucking screw it for right now. Where the hell is it? Like, oh man. Okay, well, we're gonna have to run into them later. I'm not gonna spend the whole episode just looking around the map like a dumb as shit. So, we're at Leuven right now. We need to get another army going. Let's go back over here. So we finished our quest to talk to our lady. We need to raise 6 Tauranian veteran footmen. Not too hard, we got plenty of time on that. Destroy some renegades, that's gonna be hard. The looters one, I don't think we're gonna get, unfortunately. I got 13 days to do that, and they fucking disappeared on me. Same with the bandits, too. That's the one that got us completely murdered, because I got jumped. There's actually some bandits right there. Alright, let's run over here, get some troops, and we're gonna run back and fight them. Maybe get these guys some upgrades, too. So one of the peers of the realm. Okay, so Count Tolranius is the marshal now. Fuck a duck. Come back over here. You know what? I mean, like, at this point, 4 people, fine. So what? I think I killed what? Like, 60, 70 people in that one battle, like, and split into twos. I'm pretty sure I could take these guys on by myself. Some robbers. Everybody fucking charge again. I'm not gonna be tactical about it. When we have a bigger army that we're not losing every 3 seconds, I'll be a little bit more tactical. For now, I'm just rushing in to kill everybody. They stole my horse, man. This horse sucks. I really, like, I didn't appreciate my horse until it was gone. Kinda like everything else. Yeah, come on, I'll fight you. Oh. can't wait to be able to do this on to OP troops. Like, when I'm actually leveled up and just murder them like that. What's up, buddy? What are you doing over there? Don't do that. Oh, shit. He's quick with that knife. Not today, son. Okay, so we got one left down here. Way to go. Way to go, Fozzle. I forgot I hired you, expensive fucker. God damn, yeah, he did cost a lot of money. Like, that was pretty, yeah, basically half our money. He cost 3,000, we got 3,000 left. Hire a horseman. So now we are again in serious money troubles. I thought I was about to get us out of our financial hole, and I dug us right back into a deeper one. That's even worse. So the money troubles keep on coming in the Perisno mod. I mean, for me, like, because I didn't take the time. I wasn't smart. I should have gone around trading first and actually built up, like, a good base of money before I even joined a faction. And oh, well. What are you going to do, right? We're kind of at where we're at. There's no looking back. And, keep on rolling with the punches and the kicks. So, let me go down here. I think I already asked them for troops. They said no. No, they still say no. Okay, so they don't want to give us any troops. What about Yascon? Nothing. Okay, two. I think that's what I'm gonna have to do, though, for, like... Yeah, I don't want to run into them. I think for the next 2 days, though, I'm gonna just have to, like... run around and rebuild my army yet again. I'm so sorry, like... I've gotten my butt whooped so much in this series. But I promise you, like... I think our ultimate plan, like, if we're gonna go through and strategize real quick, like, what we're gonna do to get out of the shitty situation that we're in. We're gonna do a little bit more trading down here in Lil, as long as we're not at war with the elves. Because last time, the elves that I was playing, the elves actually declared war on Tolrania. So I'm really scared, like, that's gonna happen. Again, why I was saying, like, I wanted to set up that business, it didn't work out. So... I don't know, I kind of wanted to go down here and I possibly want to defect to the elves too. I've been considering that possibility. But nah, but because like, I want to be loyal. Like, I joined them. I knew what I was getting into. And kind of just got to take it. Like, I mean, I knew what I was doing. So, I'm in this situation because I put myself here. I don't want to, like, fucking bitch about it. So what could we do to make things better? We start a war with the Reich. I need to go back and get more mercenary troops. I need to build up the income. The main thing we need to do is build up the income. So I need to go down here and trade a little bit. There's more trade routes down in Drahara I could take advantage of. As well as in Soot. I think Soot has some really cheap salt that I could run over to the Drac. The Reich this Drac and then sell over there. So there's plenty of things we can do. We're definitely, like, on our heels, but we're not out of the fight, so to speak. Long-term situation, I really want the Reich to kind of, like, start getting knocked down a bit, to the point that they don't have so many castles and so many, like, troop reinforcements, because Murdenhull is, like, our ultimate goal. I want to take that. That is going to be, like, our capital city. I kind of want to recreate what I did in my own playthrough, where Murdenhull was my base of operations. So that's kind of what we're going to try to aim for. But that is very, very long term right now. Like, I would love to join the Falcon. The Army of the Falcon. Yeah, the Realm of the Falcon one day. But they're just so far back in the corner. It's like, same with the dwarves, you know? They're just so far back. It's like, how do you even, I don't know. Like, I like being in a centralized location. Even though you might risk getting attacked on all fronts, but... So, I think what we need to do here, we're down to very little money. Yeah, we need to go raise our money up again. We're actually going to go to the Soot Giants this time. They don't really have much we can recruit. I was going to say, I want to recruit some of their troops, but... Alright, let's go down here. Giant troops are really badass, though. I mean, they have, like, so much strength and hit points. Even, like, the weakest, like, base recruits of a giant is pretty good. So, I'm gonna go over here and sell some of this crap we got. Sold some weed accidentally, but oh well. Sound like I said weed. sell that. Alright. 500. We'll take it. And we're gonna continue on. Let's go to the tavern. Where the fuck is Arish? Where is Arish? Okay. Let's stop at 1 second here. Arish. Oh, right there. Okay, so where's the other one? So, Kara's over there. Very good. I must have looked at that like 8,000 times. I bet you guys were like pulling out your hair and shit. It's right there, you dumb shit, another universe. It's right there. Yeah, no shit. Oh, I would have been too. Like, I can't stand that shit. Okay. So, where's the traveler? Where did you go? Oh, don't tell me you left. There you are. Alright, so we know where Kara is now. Or Zaira? Was it Zaira? Okay, that was Zaira. Whoops. Wow, we're just totally botching this let's play. Kara, where is the Kara? Velinaz. I bet you that's... Oh, you know what that sounds like? That sounds like up north in the, No, I was thinking up here. No? Okay, so they're both down here? There's Arish. Velinaz, where is that? Fuck is Velinaz? Huh. Interesting. Again, I'm probably... Oh, yeah, okay, right there. Alright, so we can run down and hit Arish. Where are we? Yeah, let's go. We're gonna try to get our companions back before I end this episode. Like, man, we really need to. We need to get our crew back together. I'm not even gonna attack the hideout. I'm gonna do that once we got our crew. So let's skirt around this way. Got people chasing us. I ain't worried about it. At this point, like, I'm relatively... Whoop! Oh, God! Yeah, I almost jinxed. Oh, he wants me to join his army. Fuck that. I was gonna say, at this point, I'm really relatively quick enough that I can, like, pretty much escape. And then I almost walked into one. I'm like, enemy armies. God, they're all over. Okay, hold on. 17 what? peasant rebels? Oh, I'll fucking fuck you up. So they had more join on their side. 7 versus 31. I will happily take you guys out. Here. Archers get up here. Infantry down there. Cav, follow me. And companions, follow me. And I can't wait to use my new sword. I think maybe this will be enough to give us the level up we need. I mean, there's quite a few for me to kill. It's like a hungry shark. Right behind him. Yeah, walk up behind him and just hack him in the back of the head. That's how it's done. They have, like, no armor, so I can just murder them. It's not even fair. Poor peasants. Now they're surrounding me. Let me not let that happen. There's the level up we needed. Damn, buddy, you killed him before I could get there. Nice job, Slider. Alright, so we got 2 wounded. We'll take that. Take more of their crappy shit. I'm not gonna take everything. I'm just gonna stop there. That's good enough. Leave the items and continue. Alright, so the Eagle Knights, I do not... they're the ones that fucked us last time. Let's get out of here. See if we can find... I bet you by the time we get there, our companion's gonna be gone. I'm gonna cry. It'd be so sad. Stop at Elsinore. See if we can grab some more, silk. Okay, whoops, wrong button. Sorry about that. Alright, that's overpriced. We're not buying that. Alright, sell all that crap. Again I hit the wrong button. This time I'm gonna hit the right button though. Strength 16. Master 4. Two-handed up. And pole arms, why not? Character. Nope, inventory. Equip that new fucking sword. Hell yeah. Alright, so let's go into town real quick. Oh, it looks... But look at the etching on that sword. That just looks badass. Wish I knew how to, like, rotate around. That looks really cool, though. So. Yeah, that's a nice sword. We're gonna be tearing people up with that. A lot more damage. We've been waiting to be able to use this sword, so. I'm happy. May have lost all our army like four times over, but got a nice sword. The rivermen seem to be intimidated. Alright, so let's get to Arisha as quickly as possible. Some goats. Now again, for anybody new to watching this series, like, I know I could kill the animals and get, like, a ton of money and stuff. I'm just not. The love of my life is, like, doesn't want me to kill the cute fuzzy animals, so I'm not going to in this series. She thought it was the most horrendous thing when I killed all those deer. I'm not going to do it again. So we're going over here. We're going to get a... I think it's Zaira is over here. She better still be here. There's a tavern. There she is. It's good to see you alive, sir. We were separated in the heat of battle, and I did not know whether you had been captured or slain or got away. I've been roaming around since then looking for you. Shall I get my gear together and rejoin your company? Welcome back, my friend. Alright, so Zaira is back. We got her. Very cool. And, we got a little ways to go to get to the next one. All the way up in Velenaz. So, and that was, Kara. Kara's all the way up. She took refuge all the way up in the Giant Lands. But maybe we could recruit some giant troops, too, which would be cool. So, hey, we might, actually do that. Coming up next episode. So, thank you guys for tuning in. This has been The Another Universe. Please like and subscribe if you haven't already. And I'll catch you next time. And, yeah. Thank you all for the awesome support. And tune in next time. Been doing this series for a while now. Gonna keep doing them. We're gonna keep doing them, man. That's all I can say. Have a good night. Peace.